Captain Gilmore seriously shifts through the Arctic Ocean. There is a big storm ahead. He will need to steer away from the storm so it does not harm the ship. He heads away from the storm, but he sees more trouble at ahead. Is it what he thinks it is? Are his eyes playing tricks on him? No, they are not. It's an iceberg. He need away from the iceberg before it hits. There was close call. Captain Gilmore steers a safe place. Finally, he can go ashore and take a long rest. The end. Thank you for listening.